Sean. The accused gunman is 36-year-old Michael Close. He appeared in court today. The probable cause statement says officers found an AR-15 and a handgun in the floorboard of his car. Officers arrested him off Highway 285 in Pine Junction yesterday.